1994, though, the first pilot episode. I knew that.
Could Callista come?
Well done, all of you! You are all amazing!
That's a wrap! I put my tongue on that soup.
Did you? It's nice.
Oi,
cheers.
Oi, oi! Are you missing the hands, Amy?
Ponies.
You're missing the high five hands.
Thank you.
She just dissed your hands badly.
Yeah, she just dissed my hands.
Oh, no, no, he's already mad with me.
Nice.
14
now you're going to get nominated.
They've been the best fun, but not on screen.
Oh, that's rubbish.
It's not rubbish. It'd still be good if there's any way I could see.
Do you know who Mr. Hankey is?
Mr. Hankey.
Christmas Pooh.
Yeah,
what's up there?
I thought it was horses, though.
So, are we at the bottom of the line, guys?
We don't want to leave. We want to stay here forever.
Guys, come down and meet. Come down and say hi.
Yeah, can we come and sleep in you guys' bed?
There's enough beds. You can have my brother's bed.
You know what? You might have to clean
the
bed first because your place is rank.
Yeah, thank you.
We can
clean it up if you can come down.
We've got enough beds, but it gets quite cold at night time.
Oh, gas mask.
If you want to snuggle up, then like.
Anthony!
What?
Right, you've pulled every girl that's been on this.
What?
Excuse me. No, excuse me.
Hijackers. I don't think anyone can get enough of beautiful women, can they? So.
True.
All right. Okay.
And blanked.
We can get rid of the boys and have a girly sleepover instead.
Yeah.
We can all watch Natural Libre.
Oh, it's such a good film. I can't believe it. Has anyone here seen?
Cool.
Yeah. I'm leaving guys.
It's tough. We can all have a razor and shave really and stuff. I'm really burnt my tongue.
It's not. You'd have to have a suit.
Girls, can we flash up on the screen, please?
Yeah. Okay.
Seriously. I think it's you know, the glitter. And the lip gloss, isn't it?
Oh,
this makes...
Hey, how do you look like?
My bro.
Amazing.
Amelia and Latoya are rubbish at keeping secrets.
I didn't say anything.
It was Latoya. She just made me think something's going on.
No, I didn't.
What's
what
the secret?
Say?
Have you got her?
No, so then I can't wait till later on tonight.
I didn't say that.
And then I said what? What? Eventually, I said no, not that.
I didn't say that.
I know I got her.
It wasn't me.
I'm so badly sussed right then.
I didn't.
I'd be so embarrassed, Latoya.
I'm sorry. It wasn't my fault. I got excited.
No, I haven't.
I'm happy. I got excited.
And now we're back to the big team.
I'm sorry.
She's just so excited. That's the problem.
I didn't say anything.
Amelia tried to change the subject. She changed the subject. Well, she started talking about makeup and everything.
So what's the secret?
There is a secret, but I haven't said anything about the secret.
I know. Well, don't blame her.
Oh, Amy. No. You're the best secret keeper in the world.
Hang on. Excuse me, girl.
No, she's not.
How comfortable are the girls now?
I don't know.
Excuse me.
You're the first one.
No, I didn't say anything for the whole day.
Whatever happens with all the secrets, just... whatever you guys discuss, never tell Anthony.
Okay then.
Well, Nick, what's going on, Mike? Because
I'm not going to tell the...
How come?
I'm not going to say anything because I can keep the secret.
And John.
Did you tell me? That means you can tell me.
Amy,
you can tell me.
He's a girlfriend. Amelia, you understand? You can't do this. We don't do anything here all day.
No, Amelia, we have to keep the secret.
I'm the secret.
Secretly, you can tell Calista.
Yeah!
You can tell Calista.
Can they tell me?
Amelia, you can tell Calista.
Thank you.
Boys, please go to the storage room where you'll find a ball and chaise.
Like a girly night, they said.
Yeah.
Isn't that wicked?
Champagne and stuff tonight. I didn't say anything. I kept my secret.
I could see you knew.
Are they bringing champagne and stuff?
Well, you didn't know.
They told me that we're having to get dressed up because we're having a bit of a dance party.
But are the guys not invited?
No, but they are. But they're coming in tonight.
Isn't that wicked?
I kept my entrance.
But are the guys not coming?
Yeah, they are going to be here. But they're not allowed to know.
They're not allowed to know. No.
You can lie to the guys and say that they can get someone gets a special dinner with one of them if they clean the house.
Yeah.
Let's do that.
Also, do we get to dress up?
Yeah, of course.
Yes.
Wicked.
So you say to the guys, oh yeah.
As if you're clubbing.
Yeah. I'm going to wear all my clothes. I'm all filthy.
Make Jane make you some.
John.
I think we should tell them that they need to.
We're going to tell them. Whoever makes their space and their part of the kitchen the tidiest wins a dinner with you, just to make
men,
it tidy up.
Can you hear us?
Because we're embarrassed if you come in.
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, let's do it. Come on.
Plus, the fact the room smells because John caught garlic last night and.
We have to go back in the bedroom.
Why?
We can't hear. It's soundproof.
Soundproof.
Guys. What? Guys. Yeah. Men. Nothing.
What's going on?
About 12. No, not really. Listen. You guys are going to get something so special. But we're not telling the others.
Pretend like you can't hear.
Chill.
Pretend like you can't.